the back leg comes behind the front leg without changing the height, like this. And then with a forward move, we do a gyakozuki or jodanaduke at the same time. So for the practice, I recommend that you do first the yuriyashi, like this, the gyakozuki, and right here, both hands, and do it like that, like it. And this movement is good when you are far from the opponent. So with one yuriyashi I cannot reach. Then this goes behind the other. One more time, you see, comes behind. Or if you want to do it in that direction and faster. One more time, easy. Direction, the other side, easy, this comes behind, and then